another interesting thing that we get here in our forest. It's called Old Man's Beard. And this Old Man's Beard is it's not moss, it's actually a type of lichen, which is a fungus that uses algae as its food source. And this lichen is incredibly absorbent, very porous. And on sunny days, which are a few, this tree is way more up here. But this Old Man's Beard accumulates so much water in it that it pulls itself all down.